Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn GCP with Mahesh. Today we'll see how Shared VPC works. Please note, Shared VPC can be tried only if the GCP account is having an organization node, meaning this cannot be tried in GCP's free tier account. This is my current project structure where I have an organization node and I have three projects: host project, service project A, service project B. In a shared VPC, only the host project will have the VPC settings. Service projects like service project A, service project B does not need to have one. They can have, but it's not preferred to have one because they'll be accessing the VPC from the host project. Let's verify the same in our project. Click on host project and you can see under VPC, you should have a network set already. I have deleted the default VPC. This is as per Google's recommendation. You don't need to have a default VPC in your production system. So I have deleted it and I have only one VPC with the name Shared VPC hyphen network. And I have two subnetworks, one in Singapore, one in Mumbai. And if we switch the project to service project A, you will see there's no VPC created. The one which was created, the default one, I have already deleted it. Same is the case with service project B. Now, what we'll do is switch back to host project and set up the shared VPC. To set up the shared VPC, click on the shared VPC option and click on setup shared VPC, save and continue. And the important thing is whenever you're setting up the shared VPC, you need to run this process from the host project. The project in which you start provisioning the shared VPC, that project will be considered as the host project. Now select the subnets which we want to share it with the service project. Let's share both the one. Click continue. And with which project the subnets needs to be shared. Select service project A, service project B, and click on save. So that should be the setup for enabling shared VPC. We are almost done. So let's see, once it is completely provisioned, we'll go to service project A, create a virtual machine. Similarly, in service project B, we'll create a compute option and we'll see how the communication between these two happens using RFC 1918 standard. Shared VPC is now completely provisioned. Now let's switch to VPC and click on service project A. And now you should see there's no network in this project, but there's a one which is shared with this project, that is our shared VPC. Similarly, if you switch to service project B, you should be able to see the same there. There's no network in the current project, but there's a shared project. Now let's provision a virtual machine in service project A and let's try to ping a machine which is provisioned in service project B. It should be reachable, but let's verify it by creating a virtual machine. Create a name as service A and let's provision this in Singapore because those are the only two subnets which we have provisioned, one in Singapore, one in Mumbai. And the important thing is when you click on this more option under networking, you'll see there's no local network. When you click on this pen icon, you'll see this option of shared network shared with me. It gets selected, or Singapore is get selected. Now let's click on create. Virtual machine is provisioned. To know to which network it has been attached, click on this columns, click on network. It will show it is a shared VPC and which project is the host project. This is a very useful information. Now let's switch to service B and create a virtual machine there. And let's SSH between these two machines to see whether they are reachable. As per my understanding, it should be reachable, but let's verify it. Let's give a name as service B and this one, let's provision it in Mumbai. And as usual, click on this more option and under networking, make sure you select the shared VPC, which will select Mumbai automatically because the region in the zone has been set there. Click on create. Virtual machine is provisioned. Same thing, you can do it here also to check the network is a shared VPC. Now click on SSH. Similarly, switch to project A and click on SSH, and let's ping both the machines and to see whether they are reachable. I opened the SSH window, both side by side. On the left, you see service A. On the right, you see service B. Let's get the IP address of this machine and paste it in service A machine and ping. It works. Similarly, copy the IP address of service A and ping it from service B machine. It should work. So that's how shared VPC works. Hope the video was helpful. Thanks for watching.